Okie dokie. Welcome, welcome. Everyone. Today, it's gonna be interesting streams. In Albion and also in Legends of Aria. Let's be ready. Okie dokie. So, glasses so we can see. Let's take this wonderful character here. Put some game music on. There, now I have to read you something also. First, write information, write game. Today we get, what's the door name? Snow Husky. Come and check it out. Update information. Information updated. So no, that's okay also. Welcome, everyone. Yep. Working nicely. Sound is good, that is good. I want to check only thing. This. Yeah, that's also good. So, hello and welcome to that. Sahiib show, and this is Albion Online. Albion Online. So today, like you see, we are lacking only 33,000, almost 32,000, to get this snow husky to dry it out. But before we are going here, today was update. Was the Yuletide challenge starts today? What? No, it was December. Why it's showing now? I think. Yeah, it was my mistake. It was old information there. Somehow I just saw it. Okay, let's see there. Let's go. Ah, we don't even need to sell these right now. Let's just go and finish today's challenge so we can get the snow husky tried out. See what's all about. Oh, there's four. Really? Four hostiles here in this map. Now there is zero. That I like much more. Start like here. Let's eat the stew. And let's begin our 1,500 point journey. Wolves there, already dead. Usually I like to kill these wolves, these dire wolves, because yeah, there is a slight chance to get the pup, dire wolf pup, and there is even slider chance to get white one, so you get like very rare drop, if you can call it a drop, pup, drop, dropping pup. So yeah, that would be nice. It would change everything in the game, like in my perspective, because then we can grow it or do the white direwolf and of course sell it, because I don't see the value there, only the money value. Yeah. Oh, roots. Okay, you don't see that, but somebody died just. Come on, give me my mana back. Hit me. Hit me even that. Thank you very much. Hello? Dire Roar. Oh, second wall. So this is some powerful player there. Killed already two persons in this map. It's really good that you can see where exactly somebody has been killed, so you can like, you know, like okay, avoid this area in this map section. So okay, I don't have mana right now, but usually it would be very very nice to kill you all. Ah, no. One more. Oh, but it got me. That was some nice fight. Okay, I don't know where he is in this map, but I'm taking myself to the another map. Oh, now there's two hostiles here. Hostile, oh, Destiny, Grandmaster Reaver. Oh, yes, so it means we can kill now tier 7. Tier 7. How you say? Monsters? Yeah. Okay. Come you. Also you. Both. Come on. Hurry up. That's nice. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay, you both there. Yeah, let's see. How do I take three of you? Maybe I need to do like that. Come you also. That went well. Hello, big guy. Now it's your turn. Come and help me out here. You can hit me a couple of times. Do you want to? No? Yes, maybe. Do your trick. Ah! There was... the pool was there, I guess. Okay, let's do like that for you. Thank you very much. Did you give something? No. Yes, maybe. Mm-mm. Sadly, no. So, have anyone already tried out the husky, snow husky? Because I am just through there. This is new for me. Someone else has been here already also, because I have killed so many of these animals here. Come, both of you, come. Don't be shy, not right now. Boom! Yeah. Let me give me my mana back a little bit. I really like this weapon. Really nice weapon. Good damage. Even with the leather. Really nice damage. Even with with my another character, which has plate set. Let's say, almost. Right, yeah. Oh, there's someone been here who doesn't skin. Mercenary point. So, what about you? What you doing here? Enjoy the healing. Thank you very much. No? Yeah. Any bigger monsters there? No. You can come also. We have a little party here going on. Boom. Join the party. Yeah. Oh. Many of the skills. Okay, good. Yep. Button, sorry for that. Oh, you there. I can see you. nice surprise there. Thank you very much. How much we have to go? 500 more. Okay. Hello guys, how you go? How's doing? You both. Come. I have surprise. Like both of them. No. That was not nice, you know. Yeah. That's more like it. So now you. Wolfie. What about you? Give me a little bit mana, thank you very much. No more items. I'll take my HP here. Ah, that was not nice. I'm not moving. You two. You, and also you. Yes, both of you. Oh. Okay, that went up, that's good. Something hidden treasure. Oh, 25,029. Let's see, yeah, somewhere there. Oh, you too. Hello, really nice to do like that. Oh, what do you think? Oh, you still got me. There is a little settlement here, yeah? Oh, and a chest. Saw me there. Okay, I don't see you there. Sorry for that. Yeah. It was my mistake. What? That was not good. We have only one small kill to do. And you. Snow husky, imagine that. And some other stuff. Let's try it, this husky up right now. Clay. Let's put the husky there. How to do this like that? Avatar? Oh, snowy one. Okay, husky. Let's see. Oh, that was cool. 85, 145. So it's like direwolf. And if you hunting instinct, howling activates the animal's hunting instinct. Stops you for 0.8 seconds, but increases your move speed by 90% for 16 seconds. After the 16th hunting rush. After the 16 second hunting rush, your mount is exhausted. Aha, okay. Which reduces move speed by 75% for 5 seconds. Before going back to the normal speed. So let's see like that. So this is the speed. Now if we go do the hunting. Do you slow me down? No, do you slow me down? No, please don't be down. Okay, that is good. If they hit you, you see? Now it's slowing down. And continuing. Okay, that's all almost the same as this... this expensive tiger, what's the name? Oh, there's three. Three hostiles there. So even if the husky gets hit, the speed, if you use the buff, the speed buff, then if you get hit, you still keep going. Only bad thing what I am seeing here is that it doesn't have armor and only 400 HP, which means, let's see if hit me please. Yeah, I'm going slow now, see. Okay, but if I am doing this, let's see, let's take the speed up, speed off. So want to see that also. It's 8.9. When speed is on, it's 12. When super speed is on, then it's 13. But the 13 is like, if you get hit, it doesn't matter. The 13 second will still keep moving, you see? Woohoo! And then 5.3 after, and then 8 and 12 back. Okay, not very good. Good, only good thing is when you get it, yes, whoa, when you get it in the right time. So it means if these 16 seconds is on, then if like people or monsters will attack you, your speed doesn't go down. But the very, very sad thing is that it has only 425 hit points, so if you get hit, if you get one good hit, you're off. So I will definitely sell this mount. No husky. Because yeah, look, who was the best lizard here? Best lizard is, oh, this is the good animal. The good comparison. Sevens, this is, it has more rage points, this rage claw. Same speed, 80, 85. And, but the speed is 150, but only 6 seconds. But 150% is like really, really much. Let's compare for that. Ah, okay, this is 80 and 145. This is 85. 145. The basics is better. But see, there is more hit points and 150, and this speed is 90%. So yeah. Yep, I don't like it. I really don't like it. Let's see how much we can get it, because come on. This is so weak. That's why I like the lizard. This is the best mount. Let's change this mount for the lizard mount, of course. Of course. How much do we get this? Ah, damaged. Let's go and sell it. Oh, wait, whoa. Wait. Let's sell other things first. Not too much weight there. So, this is not... I don't like it. People like it very well. I'm not a fan of this mount. Not at all. Was good to have it, but I will change it in the blink of the eye. The pest lizard, because pest lizard is the best mount now in the game, in my opinion. Okay, there is this very expensive mounts, these very expensive lizards, and these are. I don't know. I haven't tried it yet. I haven't tried these others yet. So yeah. But this, I think, 1.2 million, and yeah, take it, don't care. Pest lizard, 2.2, wow, the price has been gone up. Yeah, of course, pest lizard is really good. Should buy a pest lizard. Let's go here. Gold market, let's buy gold. 1,450,880. Let's go to another character. This is done here, it's really good. And I will buy best lizard for another character. For this husky. And next husky, what I will get tomorrow from another character, I will also buy best lizard. Like you see, the best lizard prices are going up. I was in the Martlock because suicide. What? Suicide. Oh, fastest way to get to home, if you don't wear anything. So where is quick whip? What you whip? Did you see what was equipped? That was funny. I equipped this. Really? No way. Sandwich is right. This character almost got it, so tomorrow is the day for this. I have two pest lizards already. And I will show you again pest lizard. It's like night and day. And it's 120 already. You see? 11 meters per second. The husky was 12. And then was 13. But this is continuously 11. And you can also do that where you can't attack me using special attacks. So that's good.
Welcome, traveler.
Carleon, come to Carleon. Let's see if we can set the buy order to the pest lizard first. And then do another thing. Yeah,
so,
best lizard. Buy your list is 1.5. Okay, that's really nice. Nope. Market. We need 1 million and let's say 700,000. 1,030. Yeah, okay. How do we get make buy order? Great buy order. Pesticide buy order. Okay, that's you how it, and this is my pesticide price was 1.7. 1.5. I'm willing to pay. Okay, let's put this money at 1.5. No. I have 1.8 million there. So I'm willing to sell buy it 1,650,000. Like this. Great buy orders. Do we want to place by order pesticide that pays 1 million each? Yes! Let's see if I got pesticide tomorrow or not. Because, wow, it would be nice if I had 3, and when I got second, I will buy my 4th, because pesticide is like truly my favorite. Favorite mount. But now it's enough for this game. I will change the information because now I'm gonna play my favorite game, which is Legends of Aria. Truly the best game. Here. Title. What's the title? Title is How to Create Powerful Archer. Do that. Archer who can heal. Heal. Can also use magic heal. Yeah, that's Legends of Aria. Let's put it here. Update information. Let's close this game. Good. And open Legends of Aria. Mm-hmm. That's nice. Server. This is Legends of Aria. Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, that's correct. Then let's take Sahiib. This is the character, which will be powerful archer, of course, in future. First, we have to train him, so. Oh, good game sounds. Okay, go Legends of Arias. Okay, here we are. Bow. Heal. Bandages. What? I have bandages. Put in there, number 3. So then there is lesser heal. And also stamina. We need a little bit stamina. I think it was here. Yeah, it was here. Let's buy. Do we have money here? No, where's my money? I forgot the money to the bank. Buy ourselves a good fancy armor set also. $68 should be enough. Sell armor set there. What do we have now? Oh, we have +1, +1. More trousers. +1, we have good set. But yeah, let's buy these potions. Let's start in the cemetery. Easy to start there. No, go in. Then stamina potions, lesser heal, bandages, everything is good. Buy 5 of these potions also. We have ginging, we have ash arrows, so we have everything. 18 words. So here's the skill book. Here we also need cure. Here. So then we have almost everything. Let's put money away. First, let's see. There is one shop here, which I want to check out. What? Game. What are you doing? Let's see if I can find the shop too soon near the start area. Things are just appearing. Oh, look, skills, books. Empower. Wound. Evasion. Evasion. Stun strike. Hamstring. Wound. looking one shop which sells armors. I can't find it somehow. Maybe it's a little bit to the right. Two big house. Really nice. Okay, let's go to the cemetery. I think there is also the other cemetery, which is like a little bit more. You have to run. If I remember correctly, down there. Down there, oh, you build a house here. Interesting. So far, I don't remember it like that. Southern Hills. Maybe I missed it already or something. That's the place. Zombies and everything. Okay, let's start. This double shot is really nice. Skeleton. Come on, skeleton, what you doing? Let's learn how to do archery. When archer shoots and hits, then it's like stops the skeleton somehow. That's nice. That's really nice. Can you see now? It's like this zombie there. Good so. No, you don't want to take this zombie, okay? I don't understand why, but you say so. Let's go a little bit forward. Cool! Cool. Are you cool? Cool. You're too far to do that. But hey, use your bow. Yeah. Oh, now you're using your bow. That's nice. He's cool, he's strong. Okay, he's doing this cool. I don't interfere him then. I will take this one. Yeah, yeah, stay there, ghoul. I'm using my double shots. Wow, this ghoul is powerful. Look. Gets the hits. Is it stamina potion? Did it work? So this is working. I can also heal myself. Ta-da! Very nice. Okay, let's check forward. What's here? Lots of cools. What are you doing? Oh, there's cool. I saw that he's just fighting like here or something. Okay, do the cool. I like that the ghoul staying in place and can't do anything when I'm doing my shots. No, no, no. Aha, ghoul, you're doing this for me. Stay there! Don't you come here! No. Thank you very much. I'm not interested, you know. Shoot! Why are you... What are you doing? Very good. Heal. No things. Aha! This was this group. So we need these ability points because there is. There's this stun shot that really I need. Hunter's Mark. 25 ability points. Stun shot needs 10 ability points. 80 archery and 80 vigor. That's nice, the stun shot. Wound, 40 archery, 3 ability points. Slowing tetra, 70%. This is, let's buy wound first and then the other one. First we have to get 3 ability points. Lich, mummy. Wow. I think these leeches are really strong. We have many, many persons here. Maybe we should go and take. Ah, okay, cool. Cool. Come. Yeah. Do your special shot. Double shot. Again, double shot. No. Do your double shot. Because if you, very good. If you hit. Oh, 1 silver. Then, like. The monster stops. That's good. Very cool ability. Mobrak. Virus Corpse. Look how cool name. Virus. Yeah. We are fighting so much corpses. Can I take leather? Oh, I will be punished if I take it. Look, silk. What's there? Oh. That's a nice place. What's there? Water. Oh. Come here. And look, there is zombie. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Let's go and check out this place there. Oh, there's cool. Yeah. Only one, please. One is enough. Cannot see target. What? Are you blind or something? Try to see. Okay, you don't want to see. Let's take this then. Oh, vigor is 34. Do your double shot. I'm really liking this double shot. No. You have to shoot him. You don't understand? Apparently not. Really nice. What I'm trying to do here is only get the agility up. And maybe constitution. So only two skills. But I don't know how to get agility up. If you know, please let me know. How do you get your agility skill up? What do you need to do? So the agility will be there. If you know, let me know. If there is some special trick. How to get ability up? Whoa, only 10 stamina. This is 25. Of course I'm using double shot then. You missed so much, so many times. Look, again misses. Again misses. Doesn't do his double shot somehow. Mm-hmm. Maybe we should do without horse. So we can get armor up also. Aha, there you are. Why? Cannot see the target. Look, the target is here. What are you cannot see? Cannot see the target. Can you see now? Oh no, you cannot see the target. Agility. Okay, somehow I gained agility now. I don't understand. How do I get the agility? We don't know. Okay, use your skill. another ghoul. Welcome to this shop then. What did you already do? Yeah, double shot. Very good. Very good. Look how many crows. Are you going there? No. You wanted to go there. How much do you do damage? I got also experience, that's cool. This open ground is like better for the archer. These dungeons are not my friend. Of course you want to hit me. To the double shot. Okay. Yeah. What about here? Okay. Who's here? Some spatial cool or what? This is bucket cool, okay, I understand that. Zombie. Apprentice healer. So many people here. Oh, hello. Yeah, cannot see. Can I see you? Oh, I can. Bandages. You need to get bandages up. Yeah, hit me. Hit me, hit me. I need armor skill also and the bandage skill also, so feel free to hit me a little bit. Yeah, very good. Light armor 35. How about you? Cannot see the target. Cannot see the target. I rip his bone up. Any other? No. How about you, zombie? Do you want to fight? Maybe we should fight another place to fight. So many people here. Or just to go somewhere. I don't know. Far away lands. Like we were yesterday. Where there were no people there. How is my our arrows? Whoa! Okay, I think ash arrows are not good to train your share after. Archer will eat so much arrows, oh my god. Oh yeah, we have to use bandages and then heal. There's leeches there. DPS, DPS, charm. Look, leech. 46. Oh, not so bad. I thought it just was stronger. Okay. We have to try. First, I think I have to go. Whoa. Really? So you're gonna take it? No, that's mine, yeah? Can't. Still, it's his. Karma loss. I wouldn't imagine that killing monsters is like more boring than gathering wood. Gathering wood is more cool than killing monsters. Come on, what's fun of that? Here. Yep, come and hit me, please. Look, I can do like that. Yeah, you can also come. I have also bandages, so let's fight there. Okay, okay, you are strong, like I see. You can shoot. This is cool. And you can shoot the ghoul. No? Archer is now 38. These ghouls are not giving something valuable. What's here? Then there is also even more stronger heal there. This is, I think, the heal, and it's the greater heal, which is like over 100. Oh, it would be cool to see that. Is there anyone here? No. I can also dig up the graves if I had spade or shovel. But yeah, no, don't have it. Okay, here is so much people. Let's go. How are you? Ah, you also want to fight. That's nice. Let's fight then. Maybe because you're using this torch, you don't hit as often. Okay, let's go forward. How much do we have arrows left? Only 78, imagine that. We have to go to the city and take another character and make, like, I don't know, 700 arrows and then come. Connerlov, noble, and then disappeared. Thin man. No monsters. Game music. That's so cool. Relaxing. Like meditation. Look! Ash wood there. My other character would like this. Chop down this tree there. Palos, really, yeah? No animals here. Finally. I think killing bears is also profitable because every hide is worth like 50 coppers. That's also really good. Yeah, train your bandage thing. Two leather hides. One silver. Damn it. Oh, bandit. Come on, bandit. Let's duel. Yeah, you can shoot the bandit. Archer is now 38, that's good. Hit me, hit me. My armor has to go up also. So here should be four heights. Two or four. Two. I get one silver. Plus meat. Plus the meat. Oh, the bear. Window here. Yes, take down this bear. How much do we have arrows left? 51. Luxury 39. Somehow there's this. Oh, look. Tayer Pond. Where is this? Hello? Push the map. Ah, there. Hello, Mr. River. Very good music. I'm going to be so sleepy. Like, oh, oh, oh. Playing game and getting sleepy. Coaches for horses using your hides. Thank you. Turkeys gives feathers. Oh, coyote. Hint. Two. Cannot harvest now. When not now, then when? Okay. These brown bears there. Good, take. Yes, do the double shots. Very nice. So then we have to learn how to lock the codes on. Skin the bear. Two leather hides. And here. Next two. There's a horse. Okay, can't take it. I think I have to go and sleep like 45 minutes and I'm back. Just, I don't understand. So sleepy right now. So thanks for hanging around. Thanks for watching. See you after a little bit.